What's good, y'all? We back with another video. We got Sage really negative D1 shot him down official music video. I don't know what negative D1 is. We about to find out though. And Sage really consistently been going crazy lately. I fuck with it, bro. But if you mean shout out him getting features out and shit like that. But I really want him to drop some shit by himself, bro. I think that's where you feel me, fans are gonna like attract to him more, bro. Cause it was like with the Bando situation. Bando, he would drop. Say he dropped a song like the start of January. He would do four features from that, and by the end of February, he would drop his next single. I'm like, damn, bro, you took 2 months to drop like a single by yourself. It's cool. I can tell you working, bro, but the fans of you don't want to see, you feel me, respectfully, no random on a track, bro. It wasn't like it's like sometimes, bro, I understand putting your guys on, but sometimes you feel me, it'd be ruining a song, bro. So sometimes I'm not saying not don't show love to the people you fuck with, not saying that at all, but this is on your channel, Sage. Really, you should, for me, let bro have this song, and you can put it, he put it on his channel. I understand you might want to show love, but you can't just throw every feature on your channel just because you got a whole bunch of subscribers. That's just, you feel me? I don't know, bro. But it is what it is, bro. I ain't gonna get mad at him for showing love, but I just want more tracks by himself. That's all I'm saying. But yeah, let's get it.
It's Cost Finger, baby.
Oh nah, bro. This the Eminem shit, bro. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I know my skin color, bro, but I can't think of the Eminem song, bro. I used to fuck with Eminem back in the day. I don't listen to him now. I can't think of the song right now. But this is a leak, though. I know this is a leak, bro. And this leak is fire. I'm already know what Sage really said on this shit. Maybe he changed his verse, but yeah, it was unfinished too. He had open verse on it, so okay, this shit about to be
Fingers,
fire, bro.
baby.
I ain't gonna. Was this Isn't this Oh, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I can't. I don't know what song this is.
Boom. Like what? Like what? Like niggas know who it is. That's Sage, nigga.
Oh,
Suck
we got
my
the
dick.
essentials
Cost
on?
Finger, AJ, get 50. You already know how we coming.
Oh, what happened? Oh, now I gotta search his paycheck or something. He got the watch on, couple chains. I see Cuban on. He got the rings on. Couple, is that two rings on? Oh, nah, he getting it.
Like never who
Getting
that
two.
little nigga, that's me. Missing knock a nigga off his feet. I'm trying to put a nigga under. I'm trying to put a nigga under sheets. I'm trying to dump him more than just a beat. We
Yeah,
playing
my
soccer,
bad.
stopping with the cleat. I got an LA shooter, we elite. We catch an M to put him in his feet. Grab, move back, or get clapped. 6'5K got me putting on max. Move tack, don't lack. And the first thing you catch, put his ass in the pack. Jacob still dumb for dying with a strap. Juju my demon hanging out the back. Just one dumb move, we show you why we tackin'. He never touched me, little nigga, that's cap. Like Monterey, kick catch a hood star, he dead. Fuck a leg, aiming for his head. He take out punch, put him in a bed. And if I catch her, so you heard what I said. Like niggas be pussy, never sending lead. I got callie, someone pick a friend. Said he see me and on bro, nigga fled. We had him in court, moving like a fed. Now let's talk on the ass. How smelly got left. Niggas ran, poked him in his chest. TJ got caught, put him to the test. Thumped in his head, trying to make a mess. And Bam got mad, I was fucking his bitch. Too bad, nigga, eat a dick. Rico got beat, got shot on his strip. But they never tried to take a trip. Grab, 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 boom. Like what? Like what? Like what?
Fuck it out, I saw a note on my dick. They ain't outside, they ain't got no hits. Any shit to turn into a spliff, I'ma see that's a jelly, he throw on the six. I'ma ride with it, ain't no place.
That shit just came out of nowhere. Nowhere, bro. What the fuck? Hold on, my bad. I didn't mean to. Oh, it's
like what?
Fuck.
Like what? Like
yeah.
Fuck it out, I saw a note on my dick. They ain't outside, they ain't got no hits. Any shit to turn into a spliff, I'ma see that's a jelly, he throw on the six. I'ma ride with it, ain't no place in the world, I'ma slide with it. Tryna line me, I'm down with it. If you fuck with that, I think you down with them. We can't find a flocking at his front. Niggas run every time he bent. All on okay, them niggas duck and wreck. He thought he was bowling, got put on the bench. Throw long, little bro, gon' throw. Like, she tryna shake it on me, telling no. Like, baby, I'm throwing this pole. You reach for this chain and I'ma let it go. Go, go. Two tack, two smarts, he get lined by a bitch. Then she linking a grip. Your man's got hand, you soon do shit. You made it this, you ain't pick with no grip. Got a 40 trying to make him famous. I'm a source and he giving him a faceless. Then he got locked, he ain't writing no statements. Niggas got hit, niggas know they dangerous. On the block trying to catch an op. Trying to line me, we both getting shot. Niggas talking, we know that they pop. You talking on bro, we send him to the top.
Who that little nigga, that's me. Mr. Knock a nigga off his feet. I'm trying to put a nigga under. I'm trying to put a nigga under sheets. I'm trying to dump him more than just a beat. We playing soccer, stopping with the cleat. I got
got an LA shooter, we elite. We catch an M to put him in his sleep. Grab, move back, or get clapped. 6'5K got me blitzing on max. Move tack, don't lack. And the first thing you catch, but his ass in the pack. Jacob still done for dying with his strap. Juju my demon hanging out the back. Just one dumb move, we show you why we tack. And they never touch me, little nigga, that's cap like.
Oh, my bad. The last screen. Oh, you wanna talk on the game? Okay, let's spend everybody gon' bang. We do not fuck with no lanes. Got a ride in my dick while she wearing my chain. I do not see it, I cannot explain. Tell them free nuts, let me go in and sing. They bitch too bad, all white cocaine. She gon' give me the drop on the fire. Alright, bro. So everything I said at the start, bro. Everything I said at the start where I'm like, hey, I fuck, like, too many people be ruining the song sometimes. Respectfully, bro. Negative D1, bro. I don't know, bro. It was just like, bro, I fuck with the auto-tune drill, and you trying to, you feel me, do something different, respect. But for this track in particular, bro, Sage really just, he don't really use auto-tune. Actually, he doesn't use auto-tune at all. So it just, like, came out of left field and, like, threw off the whole song, respectfully, bro. Like, that's exactly what I be saying, bro. Like, I'm gonna check out bro's shit, bro. If he may have other shit where it's auto tune, you feel me? Maybe it's fire, bro. Maybe this is didn't go like, the verse wasn't bad. It just like didn't go with the Sage release part at all, bro. Cause he doesn't use auto tune, bro. And he's like auto tune drill, and you're like dissing and talking about street shit. It's very hard to do. Obviously, people do it, but with New York drill, that's super tough to do. But I'm not gonna, you feel me? I'm gonna hold you accountable, but you feel me? Maybe this just didn't work for this song. But this is what I'd be saying, bro. Like, motherfuckers need to say, just I need you to drop Dolo's tracks, or you feel me? I need everybody to go crazy on the song. If you got three people on the song, I need y'all to go 3 for 3, bro. Because, you feel me, I fuck with Sage Drizzle. I think he's a star in the making. If he can dodge the bullshit and stay out the way, I really do. And I think a lot of other people do, his fans do. And I just hope, I need him to, you feel me, just show love to his guys, obviously. And like I said, bro, you can do features, bro, but just let him throw them on their channel. And just cause your name on there, I'm going to react to it. And a lot of other people are just going to listen to it and subscribe to the other person's channel. You feel me? It's about, you can bring, isn't that, would this go, like, bring a horse to water, but you can't force him to drink? No, that's not what I meant at all. It's like, that is what I was talking about. It's like, you feel me, I can hand you $100, bro, but what if I go show you how to make that $100? Like, that's kind of what I was talking about. I don't know, bro. I'm just chatting right now. I ain't gonna lie. But what I'm saying is, bro, Sage really, just because your name is associated with someone else's name on someone else's channel that made a song, they'll go to their channel to just listen to you, and maybe they'll be a fan of the other artists and subscribe to them, and now they have a fan base from you, and now they got fans because of you, and they got their own fans because, for me, they did go in the feature. I said all that to say this. I just want more solo tracks from Sage really. He's fire. He got a lot of potential. And, yeah, I'm going to get up, dude. I'm sorry for talking y'all's ears off. I don't know if y'all fuck with that, bro. Like, I should be rambling at some points. So I know it, bro. But, you feel me? It's all about having the raw videos. I don't do no edits in my videos. Start, stop. That's all I do in my videos. But, yeah, man. Y'all fucking with it. My subscriber count keep going up. I'm getting views. I appreciate y'all for that. And, yeah, man. I'm going to get up, dude. Appreciate y'all for rocking with me. Keep doing y'all. Keep doing me. Be safe. Stay dangerous. Good.